Spring is in the air, and so is the pollen coming out too, from sneezing, coughing, sniffling. Symptoms are getting pretty unbearable for those with allergies. Tonight, Channel 3's Jennifer Lee is live in Waterford. And Jen, we're actually getting close to the peak of allergy season.
Yes, we are. And, you know, it's very beautiful out today. The weather is perfect. Everything is beginning to bloom. We checked in with a local doctor who says it's also the time when allergy appointments start booking up.
Dandelions are popping. The grass is looking greener every day. And Karen Dwyer says her son's spring allergies are in full swing.
It's a little worse, I think, than last year. He used to only have issues in the fall, but I've noticed the last two springs he's had more issues.
Today, she stopped by Shoreline Allergy and Asthma in East Lyme to pick up an allergy medication for Quinn. Her 12-year-old son is going on a school trip to Montreal.
He didn't want to be without his Zyrtec at night. He sneezes a lot, runny nose, just uncomfortable. So he didn't want to be away even for a few days without it.
Dr. Mahesh Netravali says his patients are coming in to make sure their spring allergy plan is in place for the season.
You get all of the trees releasing a lot of pollen, and then you'll get grass pollen at the same time. And then there's also molds, you know, mold spore counts are high. So you sort of get a bombardment of all kinds of different outdoor things.
He says this allergy season will be similar to last year, and that over the last several decades, allergies have worsened. But the good news is treatment options have also expanded, from over-the-counter medication and nasal sprays for mild symptoms to allergy immunotherapy shots to give relief to people suffering from allergies that are difficult to control.
Itchy, watery eyes, sneezing, sniffling, even on all the medicines, you know, that becomes a really good option.
Some practical tips: keep your windows closed so pollen doesn't enter your home. Don't go outside on peak pollen days. And instead of rubbing itchy eyes, use a cool compress.
If you stay on top of it and take the medication every night, then you're okay. If you kind of slack off, then that's when you have problems.
Yeah, it's that time of year when people want to be outdoors. If you do suffer from spring allergies, you most likely are allergic to tree pollen. And local allergists say that this is one of the busiest time of the years for them, straight into June. Reporting live in Waterford, Jennifer Lee, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.